Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to deploy your Vue.js applications on GitHub pages for free. So before we begin, make sure that you subscribe to my channel. So let's dive in. I have developed an application for Android developers who publish their mobile applications on Google Play Store. Basically, the app is for localizing the description and release notes of the app. So let me just show you. You'll understand better when I show you. In this part, the user just writes the description of the mobile application, and in this part, he or she writes the release notes of their application. In this part, he or she selects the languages that the information is going to be translated into. So I've chosen Afrikaans, Arabic, Dutch, and French, and Danish, and Hindi in this specific example. When I press translate, it automatically translates and displays the results on the screen like that. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to deploy this app on GitHub pages for free. First things first, you need to create a new repository on github.com. You can use your existing repository as well, but I prefer using a fresh repository for my deployments. So after you create your repository on GitHub, just copy this name, that's to say your repository name, and come to your code, your Vue.js application, and in this file you need to add this piece of code so that you set your base to be your repository name. And after that, you run the command npm run build. Okay, this command generates the files that's required for deployment on GitHub pages. So let's open that folder. The code that we executed generated this folder. We're going to upload this file to GitHub, to the repository that we created just before. I'm clicking on uploading an existing file. I'm going to drag files here. I'm committing the changes. Okay, we're done. Let's just go to settings for adjustments for GitHub pages. You need to click on branch. You need to choose your branch to deploy your app and click on save. After some time, it's going to deploy your app on GitHub pages. It may take 1 or 2 minutes, so be patient. Okay, our site is done. We can visit it, and it is working as expected. Hello, goodbye. Let me just Danish and French translate. Yeah, it's working as expected. Thank you for watching. And if you like this video, please consider subscribing to my channel and stay tuned to my channel for new contents like that.